My name is Michelle Hester, and I'd like to show you how to make a type of lace that's edible that you can use on plated desserts or ice cream or wrap around cakes. It is lace that looks like this and has lots of different possibilities. So, to start off with, we need to have a few tools. And here are the tools that we need. This is a silicone mat that has lace incised in the mat. And this is a 12-inch spreading tool. And then we're working with an icing or a mix, a confectionery icing called SugarVeil. And SugarVeil makes this process possible. So the first part of the process is to mix the SugarVeil, and you do that the day before. And because SugarVeil is really concentrated, a little bit goes a long way. So we're just working with 1 cup right now. To 1 cup SugarVeil, we're adding 1/3 cup plus 2 tablespoons boiling water. And as soon as you get the water to the SugarVeil, stir it just to wet it a little bit, and then beat it on high for 4 minutes. After 4 minutes, you'll notice a nice, white, smooth, glossy texture. Soft peak really comes the closest to describing it. And at this point, just cover the bowl with plastic wrap and let it set overnight. The next day, beat SugarVeil for a minute or so until it returns to that nice white consistency. And then use the 12-inch spreading tool to spread SugarVeil lengthwise, crosswise, diagonally across the mat. And you're actually doing two things here. You're stretching thin layers of the mixture across the mat, and you're also using your fingertips in the back of the spreader to press SugarVeil into the mat so that with each swipe, you're getting a more concentrated amount of SugarVeil into those design lines, and this is what you want. You can scrape the spreader from time to time to redistribute SugarVeil on the mat, and just before the last swipe, use a damp cloth to clean the edge of the spreader and take one last clean swipe across the mat. Setting time is really dependent upon humidity. At room temperature, SugarVeil can set anywhere from 2 hours to overnight. Or you can cut down the setting time to less than an hour by placing the mat in a 100-degree oven. When SugarVeil is set and ready to be removed from the mat, it will separate easily at the edges, and it will feel firm and dry to the touch, and it won't stretch out of shape. Take the mat, place it face down on a surface, and with your fingertips, just start a few inches of the SugarVeil, and then using the confectioner's spreader, anchor those pieces of SugarVeil down to the surface so that you can pull the mat back a few inches and then reposition the spreader so that it's helping hold down the SugarVeil. Use the confectioner's snips to snip tiny areas from the lace design. If you cut, for example, the circle, you'll have the perfect size for the top of a cupcake or a cookie or a wonderful addition to a cup of coffee or hot chocolate. And the SugarVeil will dissipate as you drink down the cup. If you cut the circle in half and stretch it along the edge of a cake, you have a ruffle. You can color SugarVeil, or you can airbrush the already set SugarVeil decorations. You can use the back of the confectioner's mat to smooth a thin layer of SugarVeil fabric, which you can then use to make a perfectly exquisite bow.